area of a general quadrilateral. A general quadrilateral can be split into two triangles by drawing one of its diagonals. This triangulation helps us to find a formula for any general quadrilateral. Observe the given figure. Area of quadrilateral ABCD equals to area of triangle ABC plus area of triangle ADC equals to 1 by 2 AC into H1 plus 1 by 2 AC into H2 equals to 1 by 2 AC into H1 plus H2 equals to 1 by 2 D into H1 plus H2, where D denotes the length of the diagonal AC.